Hi, I'm Rok. I'm from Slovenia and I'm studying biology here at Nord University. I chose to study biology here at Nord University because in high school I found it very interesting. I chose Nord University specifically for its structure of the program, what they offered, also looking a bit around about the city close to it. When moving here and looking for accommodation, it was quite easy because the people that you can contact online are very helpful and they can get you settled quite nicely. They will answer all your questions, any problems you might have in your first weeks here. They're also, you can always go to them and they will try their best to assist you in any way they can. The experience of being an international student here at Nord University is very, very charming, I would say. Mostly all activities that are happening on campus or any clubs that are running are very welcoming to any international students joining. The community, mostly everyone around here, can speak English. Everyday life here on campus for biology students is quite easy, I'd say, but also it challenges you in a way that forces you to work on it a lot yourself, but also teachers and staff here are always here to assist you. Your classes are very lenient, so you have quite a bit of free time to explore activities happening on university or around, or visit some of the sites. My plans going forward are probably continuing my studies into a master's. What we're learning is so broad that I feel like I want to learn more about specifically what I'm interested in. There's quite a few job opportunities that are available. For example, you can be a consultant for a company, you can work in a lab, you can do your own research. I myself am quite interested in working as either a researcher or in a laboratory. Maybe also as a teacher. I would enjoy teaching other people about this lovely subject.